partnership need to enhance safety at our site. We conduct this seminar every year, but this time it is bigger and also different, as you might have said. It is featuring international speakers on issue of abortion.
And that's what part of this today is about. This helps us share our mutual experiences gained from large-scale projects within our own organisations, helping us to cover good practice and innovation within HSES that will enable us to further enhance our safety culture. Each person here has different experiences.
Training intensity. Our contractors have been maintaining their training intensity and they're meeting our target. Throughout the years, we have maintained three is the intensity, and our contractors have been doing okay throughout. BBS, behavior-based safety, it's improving. And this two slides basically shows why they're first getting out of that analysis slide now.
I'm